unfortunately, they got a bit out of it. So, like you said, he's a clean player. And he pushed him in the chest. And unfortunately, he hit his head on the ice, but the ref saw something else.
You mentioned the shorthanded. You had a really good chance. I know you're such a positive guy. I don't want to put it on, but like, is that a play that eats at you? Is that one that'll sit with you a little bit in the summer?
Sure. I thought about that too. I think it was 3-2 at that moment. And I had a great chance of scoring one, go 4-2, and maybe kill their momentum off a little. But I don't score. It would for sure haunt me for a little. But I'll try to convert it as motivation for next year.
How hard is it in that situation? Because it's